my dear brothers and sisters of USA and Canada, and my dear loving sons and daughters, my all youth members, and all the members of the Gayatri Parivar from all the walks of life who have collected together today, and they have been present for last about 2 days for this youth camp, adult camp, conceptualized by me last year, and which was to be organized by six days under my care, under my supervision. Unfortunately, I am not there, but it is all the subtler guidance of Parampuj Gurudev and Paramanya Mataji that you are feeling totally his presence, Gurudev's presence and Mataji's presence there. I know that this must be, have been a setback, and you must all be praying that at least for a day, if Dr. Sab could come here, could manage to just visit us and just be present with us, it would have been better. Somehow, I didn't calculate that how this all has happened. In last about 1.5 months period, I have been subjected to a lot of pressure. And that pressure has been immense, gathering the momentum every day. And because of that, I personally feel that I could not anticipate, I could not assess the growth of the problem, and that led to bronchospasm. And that bronchospasm was to the caliber that I could not travel perhaps in the AC, because I started feeling too much discomfort. So, you know, all the travel in the plane is an air decompressed air conditioned jet. So perhaps that would have worsened the problem. So I thought that that's why I asked Bhatnagar ji to accompany me so that he could help me, Rajkumar ji to help me. But unfortunately, I couldn't go. So LA Pran Pratishtha was also done without me, and the camp is also being done by you. And I personally feel that the person is not important, but the concept is important. And the concept which I have made, I have sent through Bhatnagar ji, through Rajkumar ji, and through Dr. Senan, that is already with you, the material. The question is not a material, it is a question of faith. It's a question of the immense love and affection which you get from the Gayatri Tirth Shantikum. I promise you that after the 1.5 years sojourn from here onwards till January 2012, I'll be able to recoup myself, and the whole function of 2011 will be done with full gaiety, full you can say spiritual fervor and the scientific fervor, and we will have UNO chief. We might have two or three presidents of the various states in this program of the centenary celebration of next year. So I promise you personally that 2012 I'll spend more time with you, and I'll be with you 2012 onwards also. Right now I have entered 60 years. I finished 59 in November. So don't worry about that, because I'm going to be young till the age of 80 years. So I personally feel that this particular weakness of mine, of my health, has been my fault, not Gurudev's fault. I perhaps might have not followed few instructions. I perhaps overworked. I didn't delegate the work to many others. So I feel that the representatives who have come, they will be delivering their job. And I'll come personally to you on Thursday evening of yours, Friday morning of mine, and I'll be delivering the message of the whole concept of the youth camp and the adult camp with anticipation from my side, what I anticipate from you. I'll be delivering it to you on Friday morning mine, Thursday evening yours. It might be 8 or 8:30 in the evening of yours, and be present with me for half an hour, and I'll deliver to you whatever best I can. If you want to see me, whether I am fit or not, you can see me on this message of mine. I am recovering, but not to that extent as Harendra Bhai and Rajkumar Bhai are keeping on insisting on me that come for 2 days, come for 2 days. I may not be able to come. Even if I book my ticket today, I'll get it, no problem. But I'll be able to reach only on Thursday morning, and then Thursday, Friday. 1.5 day I'll be able to be with you. But that too will be with lot of discomfort to me. And you won't like me to be put to discomfort if you love me. If you have an immense affection towards the person whom you adore with full faith. I hope that with reverential faith towards me, you will not be forcing upon me. मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है कि आप लोग मेरा साथ देंगे और मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है कि मेरी एब्सेंस को अदरवाइज नहीं लेंगे और मैं जब नेक्स्ट टाइम आऊँगा तो मैं बहुत ज़्यादा समय दूँगा आपको. आई विल ट्राई टू गिव यू एज मच एज टाइम एज पॉसिबल. और उस समय हम लोग थोड़ा सा जो एंटिसिपेशन रख रहे हैं 1.5 साल की 1.5 ईयर्स की फ्रॉम द एडल्ट्स एज वेल एज फ्रॉम द यूथ विल बी एबल टू डिलीवर टू द मैक्सिमम. गायत्री परिवार इज़ द ओनली ऑर्गेनाइजेशन विच हैज़ गॉट ए डीप roots up to the rural areas and up to the various parts of the community. So this is the only organization which can give answers to many problems of today, and we will come out with many books, many circulations in next 1 year. Let me do that, keeping my health in mind. I'll do best possible, whatever best I can do for everybody. Aap sabko khub khub mangal kamnaye aur aap sabki ujjwal bhavishya ki shubhkamnaye. Many, many best wishes for your future, for your spiritual development, for spiritual upliftment. And may Gurudev and Mataji, may Gayatri Mata bless you. Jai Gurudev and all the best for you. Guru Purnima is coming. Kindly read my blog on drpranavpandya.blogspot.com. Rajkumarji will tell you. I'll keep on posting every Thursday, mine. Thursday morning, yours. Thursday afternoon mine, and you keep on reading that. Every Thursday I'll keep on posting, and that will deliver my message on each and every Thursday. Be a part of Param Pooja Gurudev. Apne ang avyavon se Gurudev has written, be a part and parcel of me. Gurudev apne ang avyavon se kehte hain ki tum mere ang avyav ban jao, tum mere part and parcel ban jao. Aap bhi banne koshish kariye. Main Gurudev ka ek chota sa ang avyav hoon. I am just a part and parcel of my Gurudev. I have devoted my life, complete life to him. You also devote a part of your life to him. You will feel that you are getting maximum out of whatever he can deliver to you. He is the only person, he is the only extraordinary deity who can deliver you maximum. This Guru Purnima, we should put our faith on the person who is going to be 100-year-old next year. Kya hum de sakte hain unko? Let us all pray. Thank you very much. Jai Gurudev.